Welcome to the ArcPy for Python Developers using ArcGIS Pro course. Your instructor in this course is Graeme Browning, and he's been using the Esri software on a daily basis for over 30 years, and 8 of those have been spent using ArcPy. Graeme also spent 18 years with Esri UK and Esri Australia working in different roles from senior GIS analyst to technical director. During his career, Graeme's built a name for himself as an expert, ranking in the GIS Stack Exchange as a worldwide all-time number one user of ArcPy, number one user of ArcGIS Desktop, number two user of ArcGIS Pro, and number five user of all GIS products. And he's even received the Esri High Achievement Award by Jack Dangermond, who is the president of Esri. So with his extensive knowledge and experience in ArcPy and Python programming, Graeme's now put his knowledge to good use by creating this course to pass on his wisdom on these topics to you. The course is published by the Learn Programming Academy, founded and created by Tim Pachalka, a teacher and software developer with over 35 years of experience. Tim's goal through his own students and the Academy is to make available the highest quality training to anyone wanting to learn real-world skills in software development. By the end of this course, you'll be highly skilled in using ArcPy, ArcGIS Pro with Python. You can become the Python developer who specializes in ArcPy, which is in high demand in GIS projects of different industries, for example, local, state and federal government, defense, electric, water and gas utilities, mining and oil, and many more. So by completing the course, you'll open up opportunities to apply for GIS, geospatial, or spatial developer job positions. The ideal student would be someone with a basic knowledge of Python who's eager to improve their skills and take them to the next level by learning ArcPy via ArcGIS Pro. So why not get started today? Click the enroll button to sign up for the course on this page, and feel free also to check out some of the free preview videos relating to the course content, which you can also do on this page. We look forward to seeing you on the inside.